What's going on, guys? Joe with Wicked Basics Barbell here. It's been over a week since I last posted. Since then, I have stopped doing small off, not because I couldn't finish or because I got injured, but I signed up for a competition February 3rd in Charlestonville, Virginia. It's the Piedmont Power Showcase. So my training's changed completely. I haven't really started meat prep yet. I've just been kind of messing around in the gym. I got a couple clips, two squat clips and a deadlift clip. And just been kind of squatting, deadlifting like every day or every other day, and upper body work here and there. Just kind of messing around, waiting for prep to start, which I won't start it yet because I have to go home here in a couple days, which is about a 1,600-mile drive. I got quite a bit to do in the couple of days that I'll be home. Then I'll drive back here to New Mexico and I will start meat prep, which I might start it when I get home and just miss a day or two this next week. If I set it up right, it'd probably just be a deadlift day, and I need a break from deadlifts anyways. But yeah, that's all that's been going on, and I'll just start vlogging the meat prep for the next nine weeks, something like that. But I hope y'all enjoy the clips, and I'll see y'all in the next vlog.
Good.
Pretty sure, yeah. Okay. It wasn't shaky.